Very warm welcome to all of the students. Today we are going to read about Tansen. Tansen, also known as Ram Tanu, is a prominent figure of Hindustani classical music. And as Tansen is very famous for being one of the Navratans, nine jewels in Akbar's court. Tansen was a composer, musician, and vocalist to whom many compositions have been attributed. He was also an instrumentalist who popularized and improved musical instruments. Basically, he is the only sole reason for spreading the Hindustani or Indian classical music to various parts of India. Now, let us start reading about Tansen. So, his early life, Swami Haridas, one of the religious fellow, he was visiting a forest with his disciples. And Tansen, being a very naughty child in his childhood, thought of scaring the strangers. Hence, he started acting and he started roaring like that of a tiger. Swami Haridas and his disciples were very much scared and they scattered everywhere. But Swami Haridas relaxed them and told them that not every tiger is dangerous. Therefore, they started searching for the tiger. But there was no tiger to be found out. It was only a little boy. Swami Haridas was impressed and took Tansen with him and taught him music for 11 years. Later on, while his father had a dying wish, Mukundan Mishra, father of Tansen, had a dying wish that, you know, they wanted Tansen to visit Mohammad Ghaus of Gwalior. So did Tansen visit Mohammad Ghaus of Gwalior and became a disciple, a follower of that religious prophet. Tansen usually used to visit the court of Rani Mrigneni, again the queen of Gwalior, with Mohammad Ghaus, and there he got married to Husneni, one of the courtiers of Rani Mrigneni. He had five children, and similarly, when he was having a great life in the court of Gwalior, Akbar spotted him and requested him to join his court. Now, Tansen has joined Akbar's court in 1556. Akbar was very much impressed by his skills in singing. Akbar would call him any time, day or night, to sing. And Akbar would often visit his house to hear him practice or hear him do his riyaz. Now comes the incident of Rag Deepak. The courtiers soon became jealous of Tansen as Akbar became a great fan of Tansen. One of the courtiers named Shaukat Mia thought of a plan. They provoked Akbar. They asked Tansen to sing Rag Deepak. Now, Rag Deepak is a song. When a person, when a singer sings properly Rag Deepak, then that rag will burn that person into ashes. It will not only enlighten, it will not only lighten up the Deepak or the lamps, but it will also burn the singer into ashes. Now, Tansen was very much worried and he was in attention throughout the time. He couldn't say or he couldn't refuse to the king. So he had a plan that how to escape from him. Tansen asked his daughter Saraswati and her friend Rupvati to sing Rag Megh. Now, Rag Megh is a song that when if you sing that song, then the clouds will start raining. And hence it was decided by Tansen that when the Deepaks would be lightened, he would be singing the Rag Deepak song. The Deepak would lighten up, the lamps would lighten up. And then it was the clue of Saraswati to start singing Rag Megh. So that they came. And people from various cities, various places all over the kingdom, they came and They came to saw that performance. Tansen started singing Rag Deepak and it became so hot. The air became very hot. Everything became very humid. Birds had started falling from the sky. Every courtier had started perspiration. They had started sweating and water from the rivers had started evaporating. And all of a sudden, all the lights, all the Deepaks there lightened up. It was the clue for Saraswati and her friend Rupvati to start singing the Rag Megh. So they sang it very properly, very beautifully, and it started raining. The clouds gathered and it started raining. And hence Tansen was saved. Now the moral of the story is that first, one must not try to harm others. Had the courtiers, especially Shaukat Mia, not tried to harm Tansen, this all wouldn't have happened. Therefore, you must never ever think of doing evil or harming other people. Second, nothing can defeat talent. Tansen was a talented person. He had wits, he had brains, and he was intelligent. Plus, he had a extremely brilliant talent of singing, and it was only because of that he sang Rag Deepak so properly. Third, a king must always think before ordering the courtiers. Had Akbar not ordered Tansen to sing that song, this all would have not happened and Tansen wouldn't have to go through this bad phase. So I really hope you have enjoyed the video. Thank you.